Hello, I'm Robert Shields from Brooke Army Medical Center Public Affairs Office. We're here today in 2 East to discuss the 68 Whiskey Utilization Program. Give us a brief description of the 68 Whiskey Utilization Program.
The 68 Whiskey Utilization Program was designed to ensure we're allowing our 68 whiskeys to practice to their full scope of practice in the direct patient care setting. To take our 68 whiskeys off of the sideline and put them back onto the playing field as a key member of our healthcare team.
Ma'am, if you could talk a little bit about the different color badges that you will be presenting to the 68 whiskeys.
So right now in our facility, you will see 68 whiskeys wearing a black bordered medical technician badge on their facility badge. Okay. Once they demonstrate the ongoing competency of the skills and knowledge they should be performing in a direct patient care setting, they will then wear a silver bordered badge. Once our 68 whiskeys demonstrate the skills and knowledge they are required to demonstrate in a simulated setting, then they will wear a gold bordered badge. This demonstrates the proficiency as they progress in their competencies.
Sergeant Major Russell, could you please describe the overall scope of this program?
This program truly affects every member of our organization. It's each and every one of our responsibility to bring our 68 whiskeys back into our healthcare teams.
Sergeant Major, what is the overall importance of this program?
Our MTFs are really an extension of the battlefield. It's our responsibility to give our whiskeys the sustainment skills that they'll need in the future warfare and support the Army's number one priority, readiness. This is really an exciting time for BAMC.
Specialist Lopez, how will this program help you retain the skills you learned in AIT?
I think this program will help me retain those skills by allowing me to practice them. I've been out of AIT for about 3 years now, and a lot of those skills that we learned are very perishable, and I haven't had the opportunity to practice them, and it'll be really good to practice them and make sure that I am deployment ready at all times.
Okay, what do you hope to achieve from this program?
From this program, I hope to be able to know that no matter what situation I'm in, I'm able to deploy, and anytime right here, right now, they need me, and I can go, and I know that I can help my troops and take care of them.
Okay. Thank you very much. Mr. Cena, how do you see this program making a difference in your work area?
This is going to be a fantastic program for not only the techs, but the nurses and the patients as well. We're going to be able to use them to their fullest potential. It's going to free up more time for the nursing staff so that the patients get more one-on-one care. It's also going to help build bonds between the nursing staff and the techs and really prepare them for their responsibilities during a deployment.
Staff Sergeant Herrera, how do you feel that this program will benefit you and your fellow medics?
I believe the 68 Whiskey Utilization Program is going to help our medics, especially coming from AIT, coming straight to a medical treatment facility at Garrison Life, to hone in on their skills that they will need to perform their duties on the battlefield. A lot of times these soldiers don't get the necessary competency worksheets that we will be checking off on as preceptors to develop those skills to ensure that we are 100% medical ready on the battlefield.